Anybody who doesn't like this life should have his head examined.
I'd like it better if there was some money coming in.
Don't worry about a thing, honey. Everything's going to be super.
$5,000 can't last forever. We spent almost $1,000 already.
The chump's wad is still intact. All we spent is what I had saved up. We'll get set, baby. It's making the right connections takes the time. See that guy? He's in the rackets. I see him hanging around the hotel. He's doing better than all right. Look what he's pushing around.
She is attractive.
You know, that's the best part of being in the big dough. You can canvas the field and have all the dames you can use.
Is that your ambition?
Well, no, not exactly, but... You can't blame me for looking around, honey. You won't give me a tumble.
You know why?
Can't imagine.
Well, I could go for you. Sometimes I think I even want to. You're nice. You're not a collar ad, but you're not bad looking either. But just when I get set to fall, you spoil everything.
What do you mean?
Just this. Love doesn't mean anything in your life. You think you can turn it on and off by pushing a button like you do a light. You worship nothing but dough. No, you're not my type, Bert. You got started on the wrong foot, and little Nell is not going to be just another in your life.
Well, I say you're wrong. And maybe someday you'll find it out. I may not know much about making love, but there's one thing I do know. And that is that I've wanted you since the first day I saw you. But if I can't have you, I'll have somebody else. Oh, come on, we're getting too serious. Let's dance.
I told you once before to cut that out.
Yeah?
Yeah, because I don't like it.
That's so.
Yeah. Thank you for fronting for me.
Oh, that's all right. I don't like guys who swing chairs.
I'm Dan Barker. This is Miss Wilson.
How do you do?
How do you do?
I'm Bert Harris.